I believe that it is due to the lack of knowledge. You have people who have a certain vested interest in boxing. We are safer than boxing. We don't have standing eight counts. We don't have 7 to 10 deaths a year. But because you have politicians that have certain vested interests, that they will forever ban MMA.